much, so.
Yeah, I would have just buried those.
That's kind of what I did.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out. I'm at Chamberlain right now. Chamberlain and Lawndale.
Okay.
But yeah, check, look at April. Most of those are not 24-hour audited.
No.
Yeah. There's there's a bunch on there, but they're not, hardly any of them are 24-hour audited.
Okay. I mean, yeah, we can still try and go through some of them. I mean, if anything that's on them in the office, they need to be quicker with it.
Get turned around over here for some reason. I think it's because of all these one-way streets.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I mean, we could start doing Woodmere if you want. I mean, but yeah, it doesn't look like they've done... It's weird. They've done, like, some of the... They did some 24-hour fails with no asphalt cap and missed meter patches, but then there's nothing else about, like, past ones. So, yeah, they're really dropping the ball in the office.
Yeah, that's Marge, I think.
Yeah, well, that's on them, then. I'm not, as long as we're doing what we need to do.
I mean, I'm not sure, what does Shaq do?
I think she does, like, some environmental PA stuff. Some, like, backlog stuff for us.
I hardly ever talk to her.
I never really talked to her, Shaq. But yeah, it looks like March is pretty much done now. Springwell's Dylan's on there right now.
Yeah, I mean,
you
want me to run down to that one in Detroit?
I mean, if you want to grab that one.
Yeah, I know where it's at, so it'd be easier probably for me to do it.
Right on, brother.
All right, I'll go grab that one, and then if nobody's done Metadale by then, I'll try to go hit that one.
Sounds good. I'm going to reach out to Manny, make sure that he's doing those 4th Street ones, because I don't see that done. That looks like the only one that's really left, that and that Madison one.
Yep.
On March, for March at least.
Yep, exactly. And there's...
See, watch. And now we're going to get through this, and now Nick's going to probably text me like, hey, you guys aren't being detailed enough in your audits.
Probably.
Like, bro, fucking give me a break, man. Can't fucking do everything here. So.
All right,
I was kind of pissed off, man. It's like you slighted me.
I did not see you at all.
It was a good time to just pull up.
Yeah.
Have a swear. Yeah. Talk to you, but you just drove away. Okay.
That's what I pulled off to go look for you to do the same exact thing.
Oh, man. It's funny stuff.
All right. Well, I'll give you a call once I get done with this one, see where we're at.
Yeah, I mean, if we're still working on some of these, like, it looks like there's 5 on Homer that were closed on the 5th. I'm not even if they don't have 24-hour audits, if they're closed on the 5th, we might as well do it ourselves. Then it looks better on us that we got there from 7-day audits. These girls still have a 24-hour audit in it, so.
Okay. All right. Sounds good.
All right, brother.
All right. We'll talk to you in a minute.
All right. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. We're switching it up. We're going to that. Let's see this thing.
We're going to...
Madison and Withrow.
Madison and
Width. W-I-T. H-E-R-E-L-L.
Which row?
Which row. That one right there. Forget the 1, 2, 3, 4. Just the Madison.
Well, that's not coming up.